Hey guys, today in Android ADN we're going to show you how to take screenshots on the Samsung Galaxy S3. What we need to do is to press and hold for a few seconds the power button and the home button. We like this, and we hear the sound of the screenshot, which will be saved in the gallery.